Try to talk down like the shit was over with. Let her feel the dick, then it's over with. I don't fake doubts, yeah, that's over with. Baby, I'm that nigga that's gon' show shit. Baby, we them niggas that's gon' pop shit. Bitch, stop playing, you ain't got shit. Only hit the bank for deposits. Too many designers in my closet.
Just needed some of your motivation.
That's all I needed. That's all I needed. That's all I needed.
That's all I needed.
Yo. Tell your baby that you proud of.
What up, y'all? It's Sierra and Deontay. Come on, this way. And we are currently trying to get to the freaking Packer game before it starts in 5 minutes. It's a Packer Bear game. And I'm pregnant.
Wait.
Three and a half.
Wait, we gotta come in.
3.5 months. Wait.
You gotta attack. Oh my god, I think the game about to start.
Breathe! Okay.
Oh, my heart hurts.
Come on, boy, I'm the pregnant one. Alright, y'all. We'll see y'all in a minute.
We out here. We out here, you feel me?
We almost there, I think. It's right around the corner.
Damn, why are these folding cars?
How come, look? Oh, shit. Plenty police. Okay, it's right over here.
So I think that's where the packs.
We can't even. We ran all the way over here for no reason. It's a long ass line. But I need to get the tickets up on my phone, so. And my phone's on 8%. So this might be the last time y'all see me.
So my phone died, so I can't take no more videos. I went there, my phone was on 7% when they scanned the tickets, because I had to do it on my phone. My phone was on 7 because it like went at the last minute. We didn't even know we were going till last minute, so. Didn't know I had to charge my phone, but it started pouring and we had to go inside, and there was so much people, and people kept trying to walk around like there was room for all that. I was getting mad, to be honest. And then they kept coming by us. We were standing by this napkin thing, so I took all the napkins out so I didn't have to move no more, because I was getting mad and irritated and it was cold. And what else happened? The Packers won.
Devontae got hurt.
Yeah, and someone got hurt.
Devontae Adams.
Yeah. And he got sent to the hospital because...
You talking about the weather thing?
But the rain, and we had to go in?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And I got a video of when we had to go in the rain. It's on, I'll put in a video. And we had to walk all the way down the freaking street to Quick Trip to catch our ride. And it was cold outside. It wasn't really cold where we were sitting. And like, it was dope because where we were sat, there was like something, like a thing over it. Because if you didn't know, Lambeau Field doesn't have a cover over it. But where we sat, there was something over it. So when we went and sat back down after all the rain stopped, cause like we all had to go in because it was severe thunderstorms. Like everyone off the field, everybody in the bleachers and stuff had to go in. But when we went back, our seats weren't wet. Everybody else's were though. And I got some chicken tenders and some fries and root beer. It don't have caffeine, so I can drink it. I don't drink it a lot, but just when I have to. I be drinking water and milk most of the time. Or Sprite. But we're home. And the game was really fun, even though it was last minute. So me and Deontay didn't wear any Packers stuff. We wore what we had on today. He wore his polo outfit. I wear a white sweater and some pants and my white ones. Like, we literally had to leave as soon as we found out we were going. Like, we didn't even make it there in time. And anything else happened? I think that might be it. Are we tired? Probably like midnight now. It's 1 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock. Oh, it's 1 o'clock now. Not midnight.
Yeah. Okay, say bye now.
Alright, y'all.
Say it again.
Alright, y'all.
Say it again.
They can hear me.
Say it again.